See, guys, I promised that I would make the day fun.
I guess you are right, Mario. I hope today will be even more fun that Mr. Max is still not.
Kids, this is now a concentration camp. You will all be working here for the rest of your lives.
Oh no, this is not good. Dantydant, we need to form a team and fight Mr. Maps.
I know, Hannah. We need to go and get all of our friends so we can form this team and get ready to fight Mr. Maps.
Turning a serial killer, and he is planning to destroy everyone in the entire district.
Nightmares, the white parents whose worst fear is a child with dyed hair and who likes earrings. Like whatever they say has no bearing. It's so scary in the house.
Okay, guys. So me and my girlfriend called you all here to discuss our plan to stop that serial killer, Mr. Maps.
So down here, what exactly is the plan?
Well, guys, this is going to be an our plan.
Him out. If he ever saw him again, he'd probably knock him out. His thoughts are wax, he's mad.
Marvin and Rose, me and Chef PP cannot believe that you two snuck out of the house. That's it, you two are.
Oh my god, Bowser.
Chef PP, I told you that we weren't lying about Mr. Maps being a fake person.
Marvin and Rose, I guess you two were right. Mr. Maps is a crazy person. Call Dantydant right now and tell him we need help.
Okay, Chef PP.